Right. Run around my favourite road around the coast. Blinker. Forgot about this. They're not going to really like me. Wouldn't be coming back that way. Oh, come on. stage. Hang on. Off of the parrot. Want to lean in a bit more than that. Dup, 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 dup. Right. Right. Just stop this for a moment.
Right, just along the bike. Then we'll have a quick...
Walk system armed.
There we go. Right. This is somewhere. That building there. Yeah, that is what remains of the Second World War blockhouse. Or, I believe this one was housing for an artillery piece, shore battery, hidden behind the dunes. They once were dotted all the way along this coast, as this was a very prime spot for an invasion. You'll see why in a moment. Just pop around here. Obviously all boarded up, as you can see, no doubt graffitied. I remember being here as a kid. Look it up. Yeah, some sort of drainage, no doubt. And that would be the gun emplacement, or the gun slot at the front facing the enemy, whatever that enemy might be. Probably some sort of high elevation gun firing across the top of the dune. Right, continuing on. Sorry for the shakes. Trying to walk in sand and pull the camera steady is not easy. However, well worth it. Obviously, in amongst all these dunes were other positions long since gone, moved after the war. However, as we come onto the beach itself, here we have tank traps. Blocks, whatever they call them. And here we have the wonderful North Sea. There we go. There's very few places on the beach now